Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Barcelona against Manchester United. Let's head straight off to the Liberty Stadium. Think I can guarantee you a fantastic atmosphere under the lights at the home of Swansea City tonight. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Friendly match for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith with me in the commentary box. Looking forward to describing the action for you. Well, my final thoughts on that disappointing Barcelona season of 13-14 and the Tata Martino's saying goodbye when he got another year of his contract was the way their fans stayed and supported Atletico Madrid, or at least appreciated Atletico Madrid, who took the title from their grasp in that extraordinary last day. It was great sportsmanship.
Wasn't it just? And to see that happen in your own backyard is doubly difficult to take, but they've enjoyed more than their fair share of success, and a new manager coming in, Luis Enrique, will be hoping he can continue that now.
Our referee, Arsenio Aristizabal. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Javier Mascherano plays alongside Thomas Vermaelen in the heart of the defence. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez. Well, the referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. Some referees don't like showing an early yellow card. Not this referee.
Well, from the second half and challenges are going in, he might find himself checking his little book, and has he been booked before? The red card might ensue.
That's the keeper's save, and he's kept the ball. Mata. Good, strong challenge. Well, can Manchester United get the win today that their supporters always expect of them? They'll have to be at their best, though, in this match. Chance for the cross. Adriano. On towards Messi. Messi! Oh, he's hit that well, but not quite well enough. Manchester United, a big rebuilding job obviously needed, maybe, from the team that was left to David Moyes in the first place.
Well, that's right. You look at the defence and Ferdinand and Vidic both departing. That leaves a huge hole. And Patrice Evra too. So key players, leaders in the dressing room, not easy to replace.
Into a forward position goes Iniesta. What a chance here. Got to be. What a brilliant goal.
What a first-time finish that is. Really digs through his boot at it.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Is Young. It's one back. Adriano. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. Return pass.
Brilliant opening, in with a chance.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. They've run it very well forward. He's gone for goal. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. He committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. All penalty given for Barcelona. Something. Well, that has made it 2-0.
En FIFA 33, en el minuto 36, número 10, Lionel Messi.
Jordi Alba. And Messi, you marvel at his skill. The opponent is flummoxed again. He's got it back again. Suarez! It's the crossbar. Neymar! And they've scored again! His balance. Free kick given by the ref. Well, that's a yellow card to the Barcelona man.
Yeah, I think without doubt the referee had little choice there.
The goalkeeper's thwarted him.
Oh, that's a top save from the lad there, top save.
Iniesta. Chris Smalling showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. And it's from Marlon, who's won possession, and he can set off with the ball at his feet now. On towards Messi. So we've reached the break. 3-0, the half-time score. Half-time and two sides to this particular... Well, away we go for the second half, hoping it to be a bit more even, to be honest. Luis Suarez. The defenders come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Sergio Busquets. Adriano. Ivan Rakitic. It's a quick break. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Adriano. And the cross comes in now. Well, there's no challenge, that's easy for the keeper. through. Rooney's in. And the shot's on. And that's a goal. That's a goal for Manchester United.
A goal from Rooney. Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
Different angle on it here. And the scoreline is 3-1. Neymar.
Manchester United.
Jordi Alba.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
One of the sides is going to make a change. Oh, and Barcelona have got a chance here. An offside call just at the moment where they thought they were going to be in to score.
Well, you get a fraction of a second, extremely difficult job, I wouldn't want to do it.
Carrick on the ball. Luis Suarez. Sergio Roberto will have it back. It's Messi.
Oh, he's through. In with the chance. Missed it.
And Herrera. Mata. That will be a foul. Barcelona. Out comes the yellow card to the referee.
Many in this ground surprised about that. I think it was a foul.
Sergio Roberto. Barcelona get the throw. The opponent read the direction of the throw. Now Rooney. And Herrera. His back is their ball again through good intercepting play. Neymar. Back to him again. Corner then for Barcelona. For goal! He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
Chris Smalling. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Neymar. Sergio Busquets. If he wants to keep the attack going, he should be looking to the right. Jordi Alba. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Well blocked. Coming up now, a corner for Barcelona. Cross coming in now. It's a good crossing position, but the keeper takes it easily. Sergio Roberto. Keeps it going well. The chance, it's a goal!
And the way he's hit this one, he flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Another angle on it here.
Well, no shortage of goals today. 4-1. And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
I don't think they'll be playing this picture as a friendly again because of what's happened. But it's been engrossing to watch it.
Well, it has, and I think both sets of managers will have got something out of it, which is always handy for this kind of match.